So you've taken the lug nuts off, and the wheel is stuck because it's an aluminum wheel on a steel hub. So there's a really easy way to pop the wheel off, and I'm going to show you how.
All right. So the first thing you need is a gigantic steel bar. And you can buy these at most hardware stores for a reasonably cheap price.
And you might be saying, well, I don't want to go to the hardware store and buy one of these giant pry bars. You'll notice your floor jack has a giant bar on it. Ta-da! And if you pull this bolt out of most floor jacks, you can take the bar out and you can use this bar from the floor jack to pry the wheel off. So, there you go. You already have the bar you need. Now just pry the wheel off. Down here on the back side of the wheel, you basically put the pry bar right in between the knuckle and the wheel, or the ball joint and the wheel. And if you do that and pry, it'll pop the wheel right off without any stress. You don't have to beat it with a hammer, you don't have to kick it, you don't have to do anything weird. You just pry it a little bit and it pops right off. And there we go. So as you can see, the wheel is now off, and it took almost zero effort to do so. Be sure to subscribe and share and tell your friends.